and granules are absent, the cells are known as agranulocytes. Granulocytes are further divided into neutrophils, eosinophils and basophils. And agranulocytes are lymphocytes and monocytes. Leukocytes are identified by its size, nucleus, cytoplasm, color of the cytoplasm, granules present in the cytoplasm and cytoplasm-nucleus ratio.